So this is our magazine. What is it about? Well, work, mainly. Finding and doing the work you love on the terms you choose and taking control of how you spend your days. In other words, it's about freelancing, creating, and starting a business. The wish to work for yourself, do the work you love, and decide what your day will look like is spreading around the world. No matter where you are, from Vilnius to London or Sofia or maybe New York, you might have already thought about leaving your day job and giving your dreams a chance. Fueled by raw and honest conversations about creative life and unconventional work, this is a magazine about our generation. It's also an invitation to learn more and visit our home country, the 21st century Lithuania. Okay, but now let's look what's inside the magazine. So the first story is about Rokas Darulis. He is a very famous photographer and overall a really, really nice dude. We met a few years ago in Vilnius on a slightly chilly and rainy summer night. So we shared falafels on Pylimo Street at the heart of Vilnius and talked about feeling anxious and sometimes needing a little break from work. So the next story is about Tautvydas Gaudiešius. He's definitely more well known as Junior A. A year ago, his song Sleep Machine attracted the attention of companies such as Sony and Columbia Records, as well as hit the playlist of Spotify USA Viral 50. That's a lot for a guy who used to sell fancy eyewear in London while writing music in his tiny flat in Vilnius. So we asked if music can be your full-time job, and we really didn't expect the answer. If you want to know what it is, you'll find it in the magazine. Goda started her business 11 years ago when she was still at school. Now a lot of things have changed. She has a beautiful studio in the heart of Vilnius and makes handcrafted eyewear. We asked her what's the recipe to create an online business. We also met Vytautas Zailskas. He cycled from Vilnius to Morocco, and when he came back, he opened his own bike shop where he fixes bikes, makes locally roasted coffee, and spends all of his time chatting with customers and having a really nice time. There are beautiful photo stories in the magazine as well. One is about a tiny little island in Lithuania called Nida. Post-Nuclear Identity photo series explores fairly unique phenomenon in Lithuania, the crisis looming over the city of Visaginas after the nuclear power plant was closed. Oh, and this is one of my favorite stories. So it's called Do Your Own Thing, No Matter How Old You Are, and Žilvinas is the owner of this canteen almost restaurant establishment. He struggled to make a living after the financial crisis in 2008, so he left Lithuania and went to look for work and a better life in the UK. Almost 10 years later, after spending his days in a cake factory and sharing a living space with five other people, he had enough. So the magazine makes a lovely Christmas gift. You can find it online on our website. By the way, the shipping is free around Europe. Or grab a copy at different shops around Berlin, London, or Amsterdam. So don't forget to do what you love, and we wish you a very Merry Christmas.